something like to enter with your right ear on the stuff. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Just so we know what it does.
Are they cooking it?
Huh?
Are they cooking shit?
They're probably just watering it. It won't do much to it. It's nothing aggressive. They just go out and mist it and kind of smush it. Yeah, the bottom's way better right now. But where you like, even when you're on the top,
we only
like
turned 15,000 RPM.
Like you ain't running the top.
No.
Like you're still like at least a tire or more from where you gotta be. Like see how good it is when you drive off up there? Like how it goes again? Like it'll have that all the way through there. You just gotta be up there. But when it just dances like that, you ain't there yet. This place is like, it's all about how much speed you carry down the straightaway, and then you can carry that to the center. You know, especially if you're on the top, you gotta get in there as far as you can so you get out there and pick it up, and then you just sink back off. Like, the exits don't really matter, you just have to be in the grid.
Almost right there and be out for a second. Back. Yeah, you just run it like hit your left front here and let it kind of wiggle out a little bit and then be right back in it. Because if you're out here, you're just doing nothing until you go to there. At least there you can carry some speed and it's like do all your slowing down here instead of here. You know what I'm saying? Like if you slow down back here, then you end up right there and you like teeter totter along. Like run way down in there and slow down as you're getting there. You can be like a little bit bent with your left front up there and just kind of stop in the center, slow down here, and drive right off. But if you just, you're out there and hanging, like you just, until you get to something. Because this place, it's either grip or slick. Like it ain't like Millbridge with all the banking where you're like, you have all this hole that kind of saves you. Like you either got to be in it or not in it. Like there's no difference. Like you can't do it a ton. Like you just gotta be right there. But the biggest thing is just your left ear being in it on exit.
It was pretty good though. Motor felt really good.
Patrick Lundy.
17J.
Jacob Johnston.
Alright, 88.
Is that flood on the back?
Yeah, Frank's in the back. 51T is the other
I think that's KT.
51T is KT.
Yeah.
There you go. That's a pretty good heat.
That is all the damn cars here. That's some decent cars. Because Barrett is a damn near feature car, if not a feature car.
Yeah.
Couldn't have been easy. Couldn't have just got a turd on a pole that,
yeah, that
couldn't
we
even
drive
make it
around.
To turn one.
We need to grow it. For dinner.
I would just like the food. Yeah, how does it feel to get your answers back at you? How does that feel? What do you want? Would you like Hooters tonight? Did you just say boobs?
Yeah.
We can go have Hooters. Okay. Woo. Good plan. You want to go, Dylan?
There's no perfect answer for how to play it, you know what I mean? You just hope the inside rolls better. Just take what you get.
also a month, right?
Yeah.
And I could be like top two.
I mean, even if you can get the fifth, we're gonna be all right. You know what I mean? Anything past that's just a gift. Just watch getting your left rear on the berm, because it'll bite you hard.
Go out to it, but don't go in there and like lift up there. Like, you gotta carry speed to do it.
Jump at that thing if you can. You know what I mean? If somebody's
right there, you know, if you can tell somebody's coming on the top, then you might have to move, but most likely I don't think you will. You know what I mean? But you can just peek and keep an eye on it.
It is getting in, but yeah, I mean, if you get clear, it's probably better to get up there. Just be careful on like the first lap, maybe kind of protect it a little bit getting in so you don't get bombed.
Thank you. him? Huh? No? Okay.
Those three are really good cars. Don't get embarrassed on that. That was good.
those last few laps were good. Let's focus on those laps, okay? Okay, really did run a good race there, okay?
Probably, like, when you try to slide those guys, just try to not be so backed in. You know what I mean? Try to drive more across there with your right front so you get across there faster. Close, you know, seal the hole faster. Let's just pretty much run where they are, you know what I mean? You get down there and a guy looks like he's going to the top, just go to the bottom, vice versa. Just try to make everything decision with confidence, though, you know what I mean? Like, if you're going to do something, do it, do all of it. Like, don't try to panic, just commit to something and make the best of it.
Woo!
that car is how you need to drive the fence.
Probably a 95% chance it's just wide open around the top the whole time with these.
Mm-hmm.
better. If he would have been better, y'all both could have just ran off instead. But he was so bad, he just backed you guys up the first thing.
Yeah. I feel like you need to just, like, get a little bit more, like, on into tricks.
I mean, we had to be free early to be able to race good, and then we just got a little free at the end, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It was kind of, you know, if you're too tight at the beginning, then they eat you up, and because we should have just been able to run off, and that was kind of, you know, but
yeah.
If they wouldn't have watered at the bottom, would have never came back. We'd have been better off, too.
Yeah.
Part of it. We just needed one of these kind of crummier races, but we keep getting all the stacked ones.
Yeah.
You were that whole middle run before the yellow, like before he got to you, you were 2 tenths better than Dason was. You know what I mean? Just nowhere to go. And then if yellow, you probably would buy him off it too if yellow doesn't come out. And then we were fine anyway, but.
Sucks. Bad luck.
The circumstance.
Yeah.
He screen raced y'all. That's why you gotta be able to see that screen.
I was looking at it too, and he was behind me, and he was like pretty far behind me and went before the yellow. Frank told us one time, he said he's been racing for 20 years. That's more than I've ever lived.